Hello, welcome to Crucial Lessons. So, I may say, just to know, I'm playing Minecraft Egg Wars again. So, just to know, here, if you want me to play a different game, put it in the description below. I may say that's in Minecraft, a different mini game in Minecraft. Put it in the description below, and I'll now have boots, so it's like I'm putting it in my face. Yeah, so yeah, so today we are gonna play Egg Wars. I really wanted to do this, but I keep forgetting, but anyway, this is my skin. So, so we're gonna play Egg Wars. Okay, I was a little bit bored, so we're gonna have to first off find the iron generator because I'm new to this map. Where's the iron generator? I really need iron right now. For some reason, I feel like this is a very low FOV. Let me check because it's just feeling like that. Okay, I will use Quake 4 Pro today for the first time ever. It just like felt like it's too small. I really don't know, but anyway, how much time is it gonna take? Some random person would actually come in and just it's a full day, but anyway. Alright, something just happened that only swords were coming. I really don't understand this. Why only swords are coming in? I really don't know. And now I'm going to get some gear, so some armor now. So, let me just get some leather armor. But I really don't understand why only swords are there, right? I don't. So, I'll use the rest to upgrade this. So, wait a sec, what? Level 4? Wait! Is this a level 3 generator already? Wait, what is this generator? It doesn't make sense. So, probably someone was coming, but no one was coming. So, yeah, I'm safe. Let's get a stack of carrots, or just get all that. That right now. It's time to actually. I really don't know how to build to the mid, so just tell me some building techniques also in the comment section below. I hope people tell me some good building to mid techniques. I think Quake Pro also helps a bit because I feel a little bit better when you're using Quake Pro, but I feel like this is a little bit too high. Wait, see? Okay, we got there. We got to mid, breaking our bones here, so I will hope. I hope my egg doesn't get destroyed. Right now, I broke all my bike. I just literally just started, like, what? I kept falling. So we're gonna get out of here. There's a, a ditch. So I mean, say we're gonna get out of here. Yep, that's a very convenient way for people who are going to destroy my egg. So someone might be coming to destroy your egg right now. So yeah, we're gonna unlock our diamonds. So so we're gonna have to find the diamond generator first, which is underground, obviously, in a very hidden position. Upgraded and started the diamond generator. I'm gonna throw that diamond away. Diamond, you're not gonna be useful right now. I'm gonna wait until I can upgrade it, eat some food. I wish this was OP mode, it would be pretty cool. Someone's gonna come, I'm gonna try and shoot. But no one's actually gone to mid yet. Everyone started attacking everyone's eggs in the first place, but I'm gonna go, I was a person that went to mid and was prepared. I got 3 gold. I never knew that, so I could, someone's gonna come, I'm trying to shoot. So, I wanted to get, some good, chain armor. So if we effectively fooled, it'll be our armor. And I hope we're gonna have to get some more gold. So for gaining a chest, miscellaneous. I'm gonna get a quick chest right now to put our old armor away. Oh no! Someone's gonna come. I'm still waiting until someone's going to come because I'm gonna get prepared. I'm gonna need 10 gold to get a diamond pick. Alrighty then. So I'm checking out this diamond generator. Oh man, this person getting killed all the time. I'm not gonna destroy eggs yet. I'm getting prepared. Luckily, no one has an easy way to their island. I'm not gonna build to their island because that's dangerous. I'm gonna get a boat. I want to be the first person to get some. Well, I think this see someone. Like, oh, that's the villagers. The name tag. I'm doing parkour at the same time. So I'm gonna upgrade this first. And in time, teams got eliminated. So I'm. I could just scroll up and down. Only one person got eliminated, so, yep, this is not teams, okay? No one has a community, no one went to mid yet, so, I think I could see someone that must have gone to mid. I go to their island right now, but that's a little bit dangerous, so, Yeah, so time to upgrade this generator. Waiting until someone comes to mid, then we will have a party. Well, obviously we're not supposed to have a party, but anyway, just party, fight party, I think you could call it. But no one's going to mid right now, so yeah, I think people are just being attacked by people. I think we should get a bow. That's the first thing we had to get. We're gonna get a bow. Why are you seeing random people? Those are all the villagers' name tags. See, those villagers there. I think Quake Pro lucky or something because it's pretty good. I'm thinking she's extremely good. This is my review of Quake Pro as a FOV style. I should get some layer pants. So we're gonna get, I mean, layer boots. Oops, sorry, but I'm gonna get some layer boots. I mean, not layer boots. What I'm saying. So I'm gonna get some chain boots right now. That's a correction. Oops. So we're going to put that away right now. Someone must be coming. So someone should be coming. I'm extremely excited if anyone is going to come. I'm like the first person that said that. So get some food, some golden apples. The villagers are staring into me. Like, literally, why are you going to stare into me? I think a good idea right now is to break this. Whole thing. I broke access to it. I don't want to fight with anyone right now, so I'm gonna break some access to it. So I mean, it's a little bit broken, but it was anyone gets it comes here, so it's a little bit broken. But and so I got golden apples. I'm just going. I need some 3 more diamonds before getting a bow. Okay, we could get a bow and some of the iron armor. So fish in here. So okay, we're gonna get arrows. Also a pretty quick one. And now it's time to shoot people down that I find come. Like, I wanna see my diamond generator. It's here, so like the full-fledged new version diamond generator. Trying to talk in some professional voice that. Oh, someone already has a full iron armor. So yeah, so this is like, I think there's a second bit there because, but to be prepared, we're going to have to, first off, get, I think our gold generator is pretty good. Let me check, double check. Our gold generator is still level 1 because I was too lazy to upgrade it. So we're going to just quick upgrade. Oh, I was about to fall down there. If I fall down, it will be like the end of everything. So to me, so when you're going to, I'm still getting diamonds. I'm still getting diamonds. Try hard, man. Like, wait, he killed that person. So he's like trying very hard to break that person's egg. I'm sure of that. No one knows I'm recording right now. So right now, I'm saying to YouTube channel, I'm literally basically losing subscribers. Just to point out, I lost 5 subscribers in like the last few months. So yeah, that was pretty weird. I really don't know what exactly is happening to my subscribers. I heard that YouTube was deleting subscribers for like. Okay, so I really don't understand what exactly is happening, but I may say we're gonna just get some high-end armor. Getting that. Quickly changing it. I didn't kill anyone yet, so yeah. Accepting true, I didn't kill anyone, so you just literally skipped to this part of the video. So now upgrade my other armor to full iron, and also we need a better sword. I think we're gonna get an axe. Oh no, there's no axes. Oh man, why did we move axes right, in normal mode? I really want an axe. Well, we have, well, anyway, we could just wait a bit. So I'm still waiting. I'm not going to go to mid yet. I'm not thinking to, but that person should be coming soon. Oh man. What exactly? I'm checking if anyone's there. That person is covering his egg with obsidian. Well, good protection. I'm going to protect my egg right now. So as you see, this is my egg. My egg is exposed. Like literally, so we're going to protect your eggs. So this is like episode 1 of basics of protecting your egg. So yeah, that just makes you have to do your best with the materials you already have. That's like number 1. So if you don't have any obsidian, you could just use sandstone. You can actually just catch the person who's going to destroy your egg. Like if he's going to use his sword to break the egg again, that's what I did once. I actually broke someone's egg. I used a sword. I was like, I thought that someone was iron armor, but luckily that wasn't a person with iron armor. Optifine like released a while ago for Minecraft 1.0. Basically, why can't see people? So there's 2 mids, it looks like, because that's our mid right here, the one that I built to a few minutes ago. There's no global chat because obviously this is solo mode, so there's no global chat. We could now it's time to actually now in the lesson today we are going to cover an egg with obsidian, and I'm going to try to be like the most professional voice ever. So anyway, so whoa, this is glitched out. I can't even select that. How that's lagging so bad. Look at this. I can't wait a sec. Am I even? I could click, but this is lagging so badly. I can't select anything. This is what exactly is happening? What? I can't even click. Wait a sec. Let me just when I try to put the gold for this, I can't select anything. So I cannot trade anything, which is a problem. What is this? So I'm gonna try this with my trackpad. So right now, so that I can see what exactly is causing this. So I really don't understand what exactly is happening. I really cannot enter anything right now. I don't know what exactly is happening. Fix this. I'm gonna try to freaking fix this. So I'm going to get my obsidian. So I really don't understand what is this bug, because. Okay, now it's working. I think the... What? So I've got 6 obsidian. So we're going to put the... Okay, now it'll start working. Like, just right now, miraculously, start working. I must have troubleshooted a bit. But I'm going to try my best to get... Okay, there wasn't a very good amount of protection, but we can get more gold, and that will help us. Whoa. Time to get shield in. I was gonna attack me. Wow, at the best time possible. Like, just right now, stuff was broken. And yeah, he's gonna get a good aim on me. I'm telling you. Let me get this. I wish this was OP mode, then I could just literally. I'm still saving up for gold. I'm actually going to go with full obsidian right now. I'm going to get a. I'm going to convert this to level 3. I know, to get some better from some gapples. Obviously, the pro needs some gapples. Notch apples. I can see the pro in his natural habitat right now, like literally at an island. So I'm going to need like wait a second, what I'm doing. So okay, getting that. I'm playing the games that I like. So literally, if you think this is boring, just put in the comment section below. I will play that game for sure, because I literally follow comments like a lot. You can influence videos with your comments. Since this is such a small channel, I read all the comments. So yeah, you can influence my YouTube videos with on this channel with comments. So that's actually a good advantage. If you have a view idea for me on Minecraft, you can just tell me in the comment section below. That would be helpful. I mean, it will help me a ton of getting ideas. It will help me a ton. Okay. Here we go, done. I'm just totally covering this with obsidian. We had to kill the person that, like, literally no one's coming here. And there's four people left. So, oh man, oh, a smart tactics, man. You are just going to build here. He's running back. Oh man, he's going to get a bow, I'm sure. Oh, wait a sec, where it went? Oh man, no. He's going to get a pretty good attack on me, right? I'm gonna have to build myself a shield quick. Wait, no building? Quite sick. Okay, I'm going to stuck my head inside here. So, whoa, he's gonna shoot down my no. Shoot, no, wait, no. I'm being attacked by now. Help, I can't break, what? Okay, wait a sec. Okay, now I can play box, so we can get a pretty good defense right now. Food. Time to try to fix this. Also, I need food. A lot of food. To be exact. Okay. I keep missing him, so. Okay. So, I keep missing him. So, that's a lot. That's not good. I'm so bad at bow tactics. So, oh, no. He actually got me once. I'm going to get 3 arrows by doing this. Oh, no. He got me again. So. I'm still waiting. He's gonna break my egg, I'm sure of that. Thank you so much. What, I'm done! Oh man, no. Yeah, he's not gonna kill me now. I'm stuck here. My egg has been destroyed. So I'm a team light green, so I don't know where. I came here. I'm gonna stay here actually. Give me control of this. I'm staying here forever. Like I had to get out and I can't. Logically, because of the amount of stuff I have. Like seriously, damn. Seriously, like that was the worst attack ever. I cannot get up. I don't have enough sandstone. Like seriously, this is not gonna work out. I don't. He sent me down to the ground, but luckily because of this, I survived. I sort of totally did. And now I have to use this limited resources to actually get myself out. So, what are you thinking? Let me just go up. This is gonna be used as a pretty much emergency. Like, I'm stuck here. I can't get out. I have no way to get out. Wow, get stuck here. I'm stuck. 10 sandstone. How to survive on 10 sandstone. There's no way to get out. I'm stuck here forever, like literally. Okay, I'm stuck. So I don't know what to do now because I'm stuck. I'm strongly stuck. And now I'm totally stuck. So I'm going to find a solution to this disastrous stuff. We're going to first off try to survive a life shooting other people down. He destroyed my egg, but he didn't destroy my life. This egg, the web around here, help me. All right, where is everyone? Okay, that person is just... Oh, okay, he's gonna win. Sure, but... it's just me and him. Wow, this round was horrible. Like, seriously. So, I think I'm gonna play teams now because I got bored. So, anyway, okay, we're going to... yeah, that was a pretty interesting round. I somehow survived, so if I until the end of the round, I don't know what I did, so survived it for that much long. Okay, OP, oh, the new Pisa map, like, literally, this is the new Pisa map. All the YouTubers here are voting for this. Well, I think I know this map, but there's no diamond generator on your island, so that's gonna cause an inconvenience, but I could, it has, like, a whole bunch of generators. I like the music. Just, oh man, he's so nice. Thanks so much. Thank you so much. He's so nice. I'm going to actually, already? Wait, what? Someone destroyed his life. All right. That was a pretty fast round, but we just like saw the new map like for 5 seconds. Both of the teams are equal, so I really don't understand what I'm doing. So okay, no one voted, so yeah. So we don't have any OP stuff. We don't have diamond armor, so and I hate hardcore. Like literally, it's too hard. But I don't care. But anyway, it's broken. Like the only generators I found were broken. Sad story, but anyway, so this is literally has a door, so, I need iron, I don't have any armor. I think for, revenge, I'm going to just destroy the team's egg. I'm so mad. No one's gonna give me anything, so I'm coming here. I'm gonna be extra cheap on this round, so. Oh, red is doing pretty good, actually, but I need to start working. I need to. Okay, there we go. So, we're going to the base. So, I'm actually going to go to your island. So, we are just actually trying. I'm going to see if I could get to their island safely without dying. That's a challenge for me because I always die. So, anyway, I don't care about the diamonds. I only care about destroying their egg. And that's all. If I die, I don't care. Oh man, I'm working with an actual weapon now. Oh no, I died. So I'm trying my best to actually destroy the egg, but it looks like it's impossible. So they had some border defense. So they had a lot of border defense. So please, I need iron to survive. I'm going to just get the sword and solve it. Nothing else. Are you going to get a sword? I'm going to have to get a sword quick. No, but I'm going to get a quick sword because I really need it. Right now, I'm going to get the best one. The diamond. I got more than enough for the diamond sword. But anyway, okay, I'm going to quickly get that. Okay, we're going to just get with remaining iron. We're going to get food. Time to go. Okay, we're attacking them right now, so... Oh, man, no, I shouldn't have fallen down. I'm running out of food already. Wow, that's quick. So I'm going to take a quick food break. They're trying to shoot them down. So we're going. Oh man, no. Okay, there's a huge attack going on. So. Wow, I got a achievement of like literally an egg beater. Like what? What? Like that was like the, that was the skill that I'm that much bad. So. This proves how much bad I am, so that achievement, because that took forever to get. That was horrifying. So, okay, some of my iron armor is coming, so, don't shoot at me! Do not freaking shoot at me! Well, oh, someone, we had to take over their world, so, their island. Well, he has a great, whoa, he's shooting noobs down! Like, he has such a great aim. Shoot everyone down. Like, the best aim ever. Whoa, that person's brave enough. Whoa, he was shot down. I'm waiting for everything to happen. Oh, thanks. Thank you. Like, I was scared. Wait, how are you brave? You're so brave. Okay, I'm going to get there. Situation alert, knockback alert. So, we are trying to destroy the egg, which they have some great border defense. He's also helping us with the board. Okay, this is too hard, actually, to shoot them down. He's like, oh, man, no. Whoa. Stop it! Stop it! I keep saying that, but seriously, like, what are you doing? You're not brave. I'm brave, not brave enough. Oh no, okay. See a situation alert. Okay, killed by me. I killed someone. Oh, I had to kill this person also. Killing people with that. Killed by me, and I'm gonna kill you now. Oh, yeah, killing everyone. Trying to kill everyone. Oh, man, no. Who destroyed it? Oh, that person. I think that exactly. Okay, this is horrible. Who is that? He's from the other. Oh! He fell, and that person got eliminated for sure. He fell. Wait, he was killed. I'm going to help people kill other people. That's exactly what I'm going to do right now. Blue's going down right now. Red also went down a bit, but yeah. What was my most ultimate fight? No! No! I didn't see my team win. I didn't. Oh, that was so horrible. Okay, let's open a cube outlet. So let's just see. I want to open a cubelet, please. I want to open a cubelet. Okay, I think this is my turn. Verity comment. Okay. Wait, I already got them. I already got the boots. See, after that, let's explore the lobby a bit. Which I will just show you some Easter egg that could help you just to have fun in the lobby itself. Like, not this lobby. The main Skywars lobby. There's a lot of stuff that going on in the lobby. This person, what he's doing? He literally, basically, he has huge glasses. Well, he has big glasses. I think. Well, it's okay. I really don't understand. Like, okay. So yeah, this is my face and it's my back. Basic. So yeah, it has K in on the front and D on the back. So I actually created the skin. I promise I did create it from scratch. It just took forever to create because I just literally put random blue shades of blue on my skin. See? Yeah, I even put shades of blue. I actually originally didn't know how to create a skin, and now I did do. I literally am like I just started playing Minecraft. So I have my own skin already. Like, literally, what are you doing? You're hogging it. I'm going to literally use a wooden sword and just like use the worst things I could find. Okay, I'm going to first off get some armor because armor is necessary. Give me all the gold. Give me all the gold. Like, Oh yeah, he needs obsidian. Okay, that makes sense. It makes more sense than when I thought about it. So food. Okay, got it. I'm gonna eat a carrot. Now, okay, I'm going to go all out and just get a sword, a stone axe to satisfy his stuff. Quick, get a stone axe. We're gonna do. It's time to destroy eggs. I'm going to Uber on this right now. Whoa! Really? Why he put barricades around it? This is gonna be inconvenient for our newcomers. Okay. I'm gonna put a go right now and just literally. Right now we are going to go literal emoji stuff, and we're going to quickly just destroy an egg. Okay. Whoa! We is like the only team that always gets less. I literally know. Oh, I mean, the last time I played this, the green on the same exact map, green team only had one per player. This is a coincidence, an all-out coincidence. Well, luckily I didn't catch that round on camera. I knew know where green is. Time to eat food. They didn't make a. I think we are blue. Yeah, we are blue. I'm going to just literally unlock this diamond. Literally in OP mode, there's like level 8 efficiency pickaxes. Like literally that and much high. Pickaxes. You don't need those. Like, you're not going to get anything left. Hey, I'm waiting for other people to. Okay, Red already has a way back. Okay, we have to. First off, we need to actually get to the island as quickly as possible. Go up the stairs. I'm thinking about the plan. This should be the most. We need to try our best to get. No one should notice this. We should be silent. Salutes. I don't care if I get killed after this, okay? I should, the only thing I'm trying to do is show the egg. Okay. No one is a. Okay, well, I'm being silent here. Don't pick. Okay. Okay. Okay, wait. Literally, does they have obsidian around the egg? Oh, I think I have an idea. We have to try it. They just put obsidian around the egg, so this is going to be impossible. Try it again. Just quick. Break! I'm going to break it as quickly as possible. Please break. Please, I'm putting all my hard work into this. It's supposed to work. Okay, I'm going to try again. This is a. Give me a pick because they have the obsidian, boys. Well, we're going to have to also get other equipment too. This time we are going to try to destroy the egg. So we're going to need to get a diamond pick. Quick. Doing this quickly as possible. We had to destroy their egg. Oh man, this is hard. I'm telling you, this is so hard. Whoa, he has iron armor. Like, what? I don't care. I don't want iron armor. I want the cheapest armor possible. I'm going to see. Oh, he was killed. So, yeah, they are a bit OP. So I think, the person who was on egg defense has now a sword. So, we're going to have to backfire them. I'm trying to. We get some decent gear. Oh man, so many people are trying to get their egg, but it looks like he should be selected for the best egg defense in history because he cares about his job being. He literally cares about his job. Why? I've heard something weird. Oh man, he has gone mainstream. He's. No, someone protect me. I think, okay. Someone help. Mercy call. Wait. I need to break in right now. Wait, so how am I gonna break in now? Now, he's trying to break our egg now. He must have thought, like, I died. Wait, shoot. Okay, yep, we know. I'm going right now. Whoa, I don't have any food. Wait a sec. I'm literally going cheap on the. I'm going to keep dying, that's for sure. That I'm going to always keep dying and just, like, just never care about my armor. I'm never going to care about armor this time. Like, last, I'm going to just try my best to actually kill get their egg. Okay. Mission attempt two to get their team's red egg, because looks like their team. This is attempt two. Always to get team blue strong. So, oh, that's our team. Okay, he's also trying. Red is strong, so we don't have to the eggs. So I'm going to try to be the person who destroys their egg right now. So I'm literally going to their island as usual with a pickaxe. You should have a pickaxe. A good. And break through the egg. Please break quick. I can see the lines. Please break. Please break. Yep, I did it. Revenge. Okay, I took revenge. I don't care. I'm gonna sneakily jump down. Obsidian will work for me. I'm brave. And okay, then I also take revenge now. Like, seriously? Like, you can't take a break. I broke your egg firsthand, class. That was pretty crazy. I literally broke that person's egg. I really am a person who takes revenge. Did you came to my island or did you break your egg? Okay. Oh no, Yellow's coming in, trying to break our egg. Okay. Whoa, okay, he got killed. Okay, I may say, whoa, I broke Red's egg. So that was pretty exciting, but my hunger is gone down, so. Literally, I'm going to have to try. So now I'm going to kill. Now the next plan, we're going to have to get some good gear now, because after breaking someone's egg, you're going to need to go for that good gear. But you know what I'm saying? Like, literally, the good gear is always good. I'm going to just get this in parts. So one, two, and I'm going to try to break Blue's egg. Red's egg. Okay, Yellow's egg. I'm so confused today. So yeah, let's just see if Yellow's egg is ready to be destroyed. Someone, shooter attack! Attack. So I'm going to try. Oh man, Yellow is well prepared actually. Oh man, Yellow is too much OP. I'm really trying to break Yellow's egg. I'm serious now. I'm trying to find Yellow actually. Oh, Yellow's there. Oh, Red is not yet defeated yet. So, okay, I'm going with the cheap, because we're gonna have to really, really wreck Yellow right now. Yellow is too much for me. And you need to get a good pickaxe also, because if you. Oh, no! Oh, man, they took revenge! They took really bad revenge. Really? They came in and destroyed our egg. I didn't know that person. Well, yeah, he was in the last round. Choco. Okay, that's interesting. So, wait, okay. What's underneath there? Let's do some parkour real quickly. 15 seconds. Okay, well, it's starting pretty quickly. The server's like, someone left the game, so we. Oh, jumped here randomly. No, I know. But anyway, no one has two people, so we. Okay. Let's just see. So someone will be building, someone will be. Yeah, the usual. So they're playing on the building skills. I see I'm watching over them, so hey. Hey, but I mean, say, how much time is it going to take actually to get all this? Okay. I just upgraded and just jumped off. Like, wait a sec, what? Oh, that's black. I can't even see the wording. I can't see the wording, like that wording. Hey, we're gonna first off go with the basic letter. Quick, before time runs out. Quick, before time runs out. We're gonna get a quick pickaxe in case anything goes around. Food, visiting class. Then also weapon. So we're going to get this. Also, we need blocks because for this specific map, you need a lot of blocks. So 48 blocks will work. This is all you need for right now. Then we're going to start upgrading our armor and everything. Team is red, so any red person. Okay, that was weird. So, effectively, looks like I might have to build. So quickly build there. Looks like no one really wants to build to mid. I really don't understand that. So, how you could destroy an egg without going to the island? Doesn't make sense. Oh, he. So I'm thinking to try to destroy. Pink is gone. It looks like. How could he have destroyed an egg without even going to? Oh, he built. Oh man, that's a great network. We're gonna have to. I'm thinking that yellow is fine. He built here and just actually went and destroyed eggs. Okay, that's perfect. That's a great idea. He got rid of the whole team by doing that. So, okay, we are going to go in. Oh man, we can't extend this and finish the build to mid here. I'm just checking out the areas as he builds to mid. I really don't know what happened. Okay, I can see him going to mid right now. That's great. And then I will get a diamond pickaxe, which is way better. So I really need a diamond pickaxe anyway, so that I could break into obsidian. Right, no eggs left to destroy, right? What is Pat? This is meant to actually go into different directions. Yellow's gone, so I would just actually get up and back there and get back to the island. I'm gonna stay here for patrolling this area because I really don't want anyone to come here now. Well, no one's gonna come here because please respond. Please, Red. I'm the only person left. Oh man, no, I can't go to my island. I lost access to my island. Seriously, this is not going well. They're thinking about, they're trying to find me, but I'm actually here with leather armor. This is a very horrible mistake. I wish someone made a gate to access to their island. Okay, I think I had to find a way to get up safely. Using parkour. Well, I can't because I designed this. Well, how much time is it gonna take? Okay, I'm the only person left. And next time I will get blocks. Like, literally I forgot blocks and I can't get up. Wait a sec, Orange didn't he go to mid? Wait a sec, this is not going well. I think I could get up here. I found a way to get up again. Problem is how we're gonna get up there. Yeah, how we're gonna get up. Problem, if we can't get. Oh man, this parkour is intense. No, what I'm doing? Clearly this is not going right. Well, okay. Now I think I could solve the problem and get blocks and stuff for the final battle. Does it make sense? I think it does. This goes to yellow, but I don't care. I did see. Oh, there's a challenge. Oh man, no. GG. Okay, yeah, that was about over. So thank you for watching this video. Bye. I will edit this out. Okay, no. Thank you for watching the video. Bye. The secret to the house.